I decided to come here, despite some doubts. Glitter and fun of big cities have certainly never come here. Such things happen in places that are nothing like this.
Jeez!
Jum Rune is a local person from the village who volunteered to take me to look around Mae Lanao. He told me that happiness here does not diminish. It's nice to live in a place where time passes slowly, no matter what happens.
What is it? Wabuet.
Hard to tell.
Reminds me of my grandmother.
That's very good.
Oh, wow.
Flowering.
Yeah.
I think I know what his happiness is. It's the people around us. Family. People we might meet for just 1 week, yet remember the rest of our lives. It's the children we take care of. The old people who took care of us. It's the memories of playing in the fields, going into the forest, the temple, the festival, holidays, doing good deeds and helping each other. Happiness is in the water that falls from the clouds, bringing fresh air from the forest and filling the people of this village with life.